What is going on, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, cats and dogs? I really have no explanation for the show, and I apologize ahead of time. We are in my basement. We were watching television shows, and we were having some drinky drinks. So we have hailing from the liquor section of Giant Eagle joining me. She is the host so nice, we nicknamed her twice. She is Michelle. Welcome to, oh yeah, this is the Hardcore Geek Podcast, by the way.
Oh yeah, 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 yeah. I mean, it's the Big Bird.
Okay.
The Big Bird.
All right, so let's, this is a completely pointless episode.
I'm drunk.
So. You hear my wife cackling in the back. All right, so...
Hey, wifey!
Oh, my God, you do not have to yell into the microphone.
I'm going to turn the microphone down here.
That also doesn't work, because unless you're going to talk from your vagina. Did you just put the microphone in your boobs?
Oh, shit, son. Now I can keep drinking.
All right, Michelle.
And it's in my throat.
Michelle. That's where you like it. Hey, just so you know, we are live.
I don't care.
To the world.
Okay.
Like, to the galaxy. Oh, my God. Can you do the... Did you ever see...
This just went up my nose.
What just went up your nose?
The microphone.
Holy shit. Would you get... Okay, first, let me paint this picture for everybody.
Paint it. Paint it, brother.
Michelle is sitting Indian style.
We're
going to Bob Ross this shit right now.
Ooh, can I have a happy tree?
I will give you a happy tree.
Yes.
Because I can't hear.
I'm loud.
I can't hear.
That's why.
So this is the picture we're painting right now. We are sitting Indian style in my basement. There is a box of wine. There's multiple bags of potato chips.
And queso. Queso in your face.
And about 15 minutes earlier, Michelle couldn't figure out how to walk on a tile floor.
No. Your floor has been waxed. I have no doubt. And it is just a little extra slippery on the socks.
Okay.
Why would you hate it when it's extra slippery?
You kind of look like Bambi for a minute. Like, you did. You straight up look like
Bambi.
Oh,
yeah. When he's like... Pah.
Just like that. That's right. So let's just talk. Let's interview you, Michelle. Let me interview you.
Let's do this.
You're my special guest. I know you're my co-host, but you're my special guest tonight.
I'm extra special tonight. Let me sip on this wine.
All right.
I don't even know.
So our episode, it's definitely
on. It's on.
I'm looking at the levels right now. It's definitely on. So thank you for not coughing into the microphone.
No problem.
Did stick it up your nose and put it in your boobs just now. So.
And then I put it in my throat.
Did. That's what she said.
I'm not going to say that out loud.
We actually kind of have an audience right now. We have my wife, amazing. Jillian. We have our friend, Michelle. Or wait.
I am Michelle. Wait, that's right. That's not Michelle. I'm Michelle.
I don't know what's happening right now. So.
Are you drinking?
I haven't had a drink of anything.
Would you like some of my wine?
I will have a drink
there
of your wine.
There you go. Mott sticks are intoxicating.
I did have a mozzarella stick. Yes, I did. So,
earlier
you were talking about about different types of pornography.
Yeah.
So what's the pornography?
We're bringing this back around.
Well, yeah, that's because I have no idea what to talk about. This is an impromptu episode. We were talking about
South Park. And I mentioned the German Scheiser video.
Okay.
In which Cartman's mom was getting pooed on.
Ow. Is your head okay?
I just bounced my head off the wall. No big deal. Fine.
So the German Scheiser video.
I don't remember anything else about that.
You just remember her getting pooed and plowed.
Yeah. I don't. It's a Cartman heavy episode.
Okay.
Stop videotaping me, by the way. Okay.
So.
So
you're watching animated poo porn.
They didn't show it. I just remember it was Kyle. No. No, yeah, Kyle.
It's Kyle's mom.
No, not Kyle's mom. But Kyle was talking about German Shepherds.
You sound like Cartman there. You're like, not Kyle.
Kyle.
Not Kyle's mom.
It's Kyle's my papa.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.
Hey, do not take the Lord's name in vain.
I know, but we could talk about animated shit porn right now.
Yeah, I mean, that's fine. Just don't take the Lord's name in vain.
Okay. We'll not do that. I'm sure we have many times on the show.
Hey!
Okay, so let's get back. Let's get back here. So I was up minding my own business, playing some Assassin's Creed, right? Doing my thing, right?
Which one?
Unity.
Oh, that's a good one. Right. I like that one.
Have you played that one?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have it?
I do not.
Did you beat it?
I mean, I don't have it, but yeah, I beat the fuck out of it.
Okay, good. So proud of you. Did you like Michael Jackson?
Beat it. I can't. That's all I can do because of copyright laws.
Okay. Jesus. I'm so lost right now. I don't even know what to do.
I have no idea what's happening right
now. Okay, so.
And I'm not going to remember this
tomorrow. Let's circle back to the porn.
Oh, okay. Yeah, back to porn.
Circle back to the porn. Okay, so I our friend, who shall not be named, which I already named, but it's okay. Setting up.
I don't think we did.
Setting up sources.
Yes.
On a device. And we were talking about loading different forms of pornography. And are you talking through your neck right now? You look like somebody with a voice box.
I'm trying to think. I'm trying to sound so hard. Oh my God.
Gonna eat that queso and walk right now. Don't talk about Macho Man.
It's from South Park. It's totally cool.
So we were talking about porn. There's a different type of porn that you were very adamant. Like, I was trying to watch the UFC fight. I'm trying to watch bitches beat the shit out of each other. And you were like, no, we need to watch this weird pixie porn or whatever you're talking about.
No, I was talking about the German Scheisse video. And I was just
corny
referencing
porn.
South... Oh, corny porn.
What is
corny
porn?
I have no fucking idea. I want, like, the FedEx guy to show up at the door and be like, I have a package for you.
You want, like, Tom Selleck to show up.
Oh, yeah, Tom Selleck's hot.
You want Magnum P.I. to put his P.I. in your P.I.
Yeah. I want him to investigate my P.I. I don't even know what that means.
Tom Selleck now? Like 90-year-old
no,
Tom Selleck?
No, like 1970s P.I. Tom Selleck. What is happening? Sit down. Don't talk about me.
So you don't want amateur porn. You want like production.
No, I want like legit like,
you want, like
action.
Like if Michael Bay could have done porn. Like
Yeah. I want explosions and like robots.
Like what types of explosions?
What about jizz hands? Oh, jizz hands. That's why your hand doesn't work great. Yeah.
Jesus Christmas. So,
I mean, that's why I have a brace for my left hand.
So for those listening at home, if you guys are any porn addicts, which I'm sure some of our listeners are.
Probably.
I mean, you know.
There's nothing wrong with watching porn. I don't care what the Catholic Church tells you.
You'll go blind. You'll go blind. And
I'm just saying.
And you'll go to hell.
You're not going to get hairy palms. You're not going to.
Wait.
Whatever, I don't give a fuck. I'm not Catholic, okay? I don't know.
Better watch it off.
No. Hairy palms. See, I'm not alone. If you wank it, you get hairy palms. I've heard this.
Who says that?
I don't know Christians, because they're weird.
Well, we're live, so.
I'm a Lutheran, okay? I'm allowed to say
no,
this
no,
shit.
You're fine. No, that's fine. I don't know. I haven't gone to church since like 1972. So.
I'm a Christian. I can say these things. And if they don't like it, then they should reevaluate their life.
So that explains why you have such hairy hands.
I mean, yeah.
You have like...
Because I wank it.
You are... You are the stature of a small baby doe, but you have the hands of Robin Williams.
Because, you know, my hands.
Rest in peace, Robin Williams.
Yeah, don't talk about Patch Adams.
We don't
like
take
that.
The Lord's name in vain. We don't take Macho Man Randy Savage's name in vain.
And we don't talk about Patch Adams.
We don't talk about Patch Adams.
We don't talk about
Patch Adams. Can we talk about the genie, though?
He's a. I've got a friend in him, actually.
You have a friend in him.
That sounded. No, friend like me is Aladdin. You ain't never had a friend.
But you have the song that You Got a Friend in Me from Toy Story.
You got a friend in me. Yeah, that is Toy Story. That's, God, what's that
Did you know they're remaking Aladdin?
Randy Newman. That's Randy Newman.
It is Randy
Newman. Okay.
Can you do a Randy Newman esque song just
no.
of what's going on right
no,
now?
No, because I am not. No.
Won't do Taylor Swift for us?
No, I'm not singing right now.
Okay.
No, I'm not singing right now. No.
No. See what happens? See what happens when we let other people come hang out?
I know, right? Don't stop believing. Yeah, yeah. So, I will hold on to that feeling.
So you're upset about Disney? When we talk about Disney.
Yeah, we don't know.
You did get really
mad.
We
don't take the Disney name in vain.
You got pissed when I talked about a remake of Wizard of Oz the other day.
Yeah, fuck that. Shut up.
Yeah. So did you know that they're remaking Aladdin live action?
You shut your dirty whore mouth. I need more wine if we're going to talk about that.
Oh, fuck no!
Whoa.
Can I have more wine, please?
All right. We are... Oh, my God. You guys are going to get wine
on the computer.
You know what?
I'm going to just set the cup down. Oh, sorry. I was so
loud. No, you're fine.
That was so loud.
You're fine. It's live.
I got it. Oh, my bad. Hold on.
So, there's a... They're drinking box wine, and this is...
Box wine is the shit.
So this is what girls' night is, right? This is... Holy shit. So this is what girls' night... This is what girls' night is.
This is girls' night.
What, can you explain to me, like, really what goes on in girls' night? Like, what's the start? What's the start of girls' night?
The start of girls'
and
night?
And where does it end?
Oh, me in shame just bitching about my life.
Okay, where do we start?
Me bitching about my life. There's a lot of...
I feel like I'm like...
You're one of the girls. Let's be honest.
I'm one of the gals tonight.
Let's be honest.
I'm one of the gals.
I mean, I
should totally grow a mullet.
You should grow a vagina. It's better for you.
Come to my window.
I'll be home soon. Yeah, let's do it.
Holy shit. We just discovered this the other day.
Box?
That Michelle has the most sinister laugh in the world. You sound like a 1960s Batman villain.
Are you humping the wine? No.
This is terrible right now.
I don't even know what's happening.
I'm getting a divorce, ladies and gentlemen.
No, don't say that. That's a horrible thing to say.
So, let's talk about girls' night.
Let's talk about it.
I'm sure all the men, all of our male listeners...
Yeah, they don't give a fuck.
They probably don't, but we have microphones. We have to talk about something, and I don't have any news.
So, let's talk about vaginas.
Let's talk about vaginas.
Let's not, actually. Let's not. They're horrible.
Do you guys measure vaginas?
Whoa, yeah, totally. I totally shove a measuring tape up there just to see how far I can get it up my black box. I mean, why not? Just chucking it. See how